What do Solyndra, Mexican drug cartels, and Enron have in common? They all received subsidies from the government-run Export-Import Bank. The bank asked for a $1 billion taxpayer bailout once before. Why does Congress want to keep it open? Call Congress. Tell them to end the Export-Import Bank.